flashing indicators too.
Yeah. A little article in the magazine, somebody fitted them years ago, aren't they?
Yeah.
I saw them in a shop and they're very similar looking.
Yeah. Did it come with those or did you manage to find them somewhere?
No, they come with it.
Yeah.
But it was just, it was all stripped down when I bought it. Like, it was just all spread out over this bloke's garage floor in Wolverhampton, I say.
Yeah.
Minus the engine. I don't know what the engine had gone missing for some reason. The engine for some reason.
Yeah.
But of course, it's been a few years, I say, I picked the engine.
Yeah, what's that doing? 9E, isn't it, I remember. Mm. Well, I didn't think I'd be filming a second DKR today. Oh yeah.
Pretty well been 12,
huh? Yeah. Yeah, remember they used to have a little push pump inside the glove box? Probably no one ever used them to pump up the tyres.
There's a battery on there.
Oh, yes. Yeah,
little 6 volts.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, the little Japanese things. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Because it was X-side. Forget the type numbers now that used to be there. Because that was Wolverhampton, wasn't it? These were made. Kind of
yeah,
airport or something.
It was not far from it, I bought this one,
yeah. Wolverhampton. Yeah. Maybe years ago I drove mine all the way up to Penderford Airport to have a look at the place. What was it, Woolenhall Motor Radiators
that's
or something?
It, yeah.
Where did the body work?
I don't know whether that still exists.
No.
But, I'm advertising a classic bike magazine for this one. Wanted DKR, and this chap phoned me up from Wolverhampton. Another bloke from Wales phoned me up. He's got a Manx. I've already got this one then, but
oh, yeah.
I wouldn't mind that bike.
A Manx would have been the nice thing to find today.
Mm.
Never seen a restored Manx or
I've
even a survivor. No.
I've never seen a Manx, no. Well, apart from this and
Eric's
the only two I've ever seen.
Yeah.
We used to have a son years ago. Well, when we were kids, like, we used to use it on an old sandpit at the back of the mates.
Yeah.
We found it dumped there, we just got it going, I used to ride it around. Should have kept it, old son lost scooter.
Yeah.
That would have been not far from here as well.
Of course, then you've seen that Ian Harps restored one now?
Yeah, I saw it, the yellow one.
Isn't yellow forgotten what colour it was?
I think it
was.
Was it
bluey? Like blue?
Or am I thinking of the yellow one? Oh, the Capella.
Oh yeah, Martin Plummer's Capella, isn't it? Yeah.
Who's is that? Is that
him? Martin Plummer.
Oh, is that?
Yeah.
That's very modern looking for the day, wasn't it?
It was, yeah.
Saw that at the Stafford Show, didn't
you? Yes, I've got one at home waiting restoration,
have
but
you?
I haven't done anything to it yet. I just bought it when I had
the
opportunity. And that'd be also early 60s, wouldn't it?
That's 1960.
Yeah.
DKR's 58.
58,
yeah.
Mm. Yeah, lovely. It's a very smooth design.
Yeah.
A lot of motorcycles tend to be a bit ugly to look at, but that's very smart.
Yeah.